Graceland Wedding Chapel here in Las Vegas, all the way from Canada, and today we celebrate a special day. We celebrate the marriage of Scott and Tammy. Exciting day for you two, huh?
Yes.
In Las Vegas, with the one you love. The one you want to spend the rest of your life with, huh? Today's the day. You come here as two, when you leave, you're going to be one. To celebrate this special day in your lives together, please turn and face each other. Please hold hands with the flowers right in the middle like that. Tammy, as you look into Scott's eyes, do you promise to love him and honor him, respect him for the rest of your life?
I do.
And Scott, as you look into Tammy's eyes, do you promise to love her, honor her, respect her for the rest of your life?
Absolutely.
As you look into her eyes, Scott, I want you to repeat after me. I take you to be my wife.
To be my wife.
In good times and bad.
In good times and bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For richer and for poor.
For richer and for poor.
For now and forever.
For now and forever.
Please give her hand a kiss, sir. All right, Miss Tammy, as you look into Scott's eyes, please repeat after me. I take you. To be my husband. In good times and bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For richer and for poor.
For richer and for poor.
But mostly for richer.
Mostly for richer.
For now and forever.
For now and forever.
How about a kiss on the cheek? Bye. Exchange vows, and we also do exchange some special Elvis vows. I want the two of you to face each other, but no hands this time. And step back just a little bit, Tammy. He needs a little room. Sir, you're going to take your left foot, you're going to point it toward Tammy, like Elvis. You're going to take that left hand, and you're going to point it at her like that. And this right hand is going to come back like an Elvis karate pose, and you're going to say, listen, Mama.
Listen, Mama.
I promise.
To always.
Love you tender, baby. I promise.
To never act.
Like a hound dog.
Crying all the time.
And I promise.
And I promise.
To always be.
To always be.
Your hunk of burning love.
Your hunk of burning love.
Well done, sir. May I see your file? Take your right foot and step toward your soon-to-be husband. How about your right one, huh? There you go. Right hand right to him like you mean business. You tell him, I promise.
I promise.
To never step.
To never step.
On your blue suede shoes.
On your blue suede shoes.
And I promise.
And I promise.
You'll never own.
You'll never own.
Blue suede shoes.
Blue suede shoes.
I promise.
I promise.
A little less conversation.
A little less conversation.
And a lot more action, baby.
And a lot more action, baby.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got that on video for you, folks. We're having all kinds of issues this morning. Congratulations to you both. After hearing the vows that you have exchanged here today at the Graceland Wedding Chapel in Las Vegas, I do pronounce you officially husband and wife. You, sir, may kiss your beautiful wife. Jeez. Missed that, man. Sorry, folks. We'll try that again. Oh, boy. Here we go.
Thank you.